Most of us know the horrors of Alzheimer's disease. It's tough watching someone you love lose their mental capacity. There's still no cure, but there is hope. News 10's John Swanner introduces us to one Terre Haute woman who hopes her steps will one day lead to a cure.
Meet Evelyn Vaught. Come by Westminster Village sometime and you'll most likely find her on the walking path. If you join her, you better have your walking shoes. Evelyn may be 96, but she gets around really well.
Because I love to walk early in the morning.
Her Terre Haute ties are as strong as her gait. She's a graduate of Indiana State Teachers College and a retired music teacher from Rio Grande Elementary School. You might notice the shirt Evelyn's wearing. She supports the Walk to End Alzheimer's.
Oh, it is such a cruel disease. And I have known people who were contributors to our community, and then to see them lose mental capacity is heart-rending.
You can't mistake the pain in her voice, the pain of watching Alzheimer's slowly taking everything from close friends before finally taking life itself. While she doesn't have Alzheimer's herself,
I pray that I don't get it.
She'll be walking to help find a cure.
So I just thought this was a good opportunity to get out and get doing.
And to support such a great cause.
Oh, I should say so, and particularly Alzheimer's.
You can also help in the fight. Terre Haute's Walk to End Alzheimer's takes place Saturday, September 17th at ISU's Memorial Stadium. Several teams will be there helping to raise money to find a cure. Evelyn will be on the Westminster Village team.
I just think this is a wonderful cause, and I hope that as many people who possibly can will participate in some way.
Evelyn's leading the way by example, walking to end Alzheimer's one step at a time. With photojournalist Tony Casasia, I'm John Swanner, News 10.
You can call her an inspiration indeed. We'll go to WTHITV.com and click on this story. There you'll find more information about Alzheimer's disease and our local Walk to End Alzheimer's. That takes place September the 17th.